God! The scuff is starting strong. The scuff is starting strong. Hi, everyone! How are you doing? Not me having a panic attack because the tracking programs, for some reason, weren't working properly. Why would they? Why would they? Every time there's something that decides to misbehave. Did you notice that the BGM started not being on for a little while? I caught it without you telling me. I caught it without you guys telling me. So that I consider a win. That is my victory. That one I'll take. I'll take full credits for it. Hello, everyone. Hello, Seth Talos. How are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Hello, Daria. How are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Actually, wait a second. Before I start saying my hellos, because I want you guys to start giving me good opinions, good feedback. You might be wondering why I made a stream instead of just making an announcement poster. And that is because I'm not sure what to put in the announcement poster. I have some things that I have decided on the endurance stream. I have the date. I'm going to reveal it in a little bit. But there's one thing that I've been trying and trying, and I just can't decide without your feedback and without your opinions and stuff. I'm trying to do an endurance for membership stuff, right? For opening the memberships. And I know that sometimes people do things like membership goals, right? So like at X amount of members, I do thing, and at Y amount of members, I do other thing, and at whatever amount of members, I do, etc. You get the point. My question, oh boy, 50-50, don't you dare 50-50. In fact, I'm not even gonna make a poll. I want your written opinions. I want your opinions with words and reasons and pros and cons and But yeah, basically my question is if I should do any membership goals and stuff like that. Because on the one hand, I understand that they can be very fun for people because it gives the streamer the chance to do things that no sane streamer will ever do. On the other hand, I worry about it feeling like I'm pressuring people into giving me money, which I never want to do. I never want to pressure people. I feel very thankful and I appreciate every gift and every donation and every tip. But I don't want anyone to feel like they have to. But on the other hand, I understand that it's like part of streamer culture, right? And so I'm not sure what to do. I'm not sure how I feel about it. So, copy and paste time. One of the goals would be to record a copypasta. Yes, I haven't thought of every goal that I would have, but there are some that I know that would be in there. And if you would like membership goals, which again I don't know how to feel about it. I'm asking you guys for help. That's what this stream is for. I'm asking you guys for help. But you also could. What was I saying? I forgot. if you want membership goals, you could also tell me what goals would you be interested in seeing, like copypasta time or whatever the shit. Okay, so now that you guys are thinking about it, now that you guys are writing your 3-page essays, as Research said, I'm going to say my hellos, okay? I'm going to say my hellos. I wanted to say that before so that you could start thinking of typing. Okay, hello cookies, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. You cannot stay for too long, so whatever you miss, you will try to catch up later. I hope that you can stay a while because it's been long since I've seen you, so I'm really happy to have you here. I hope that you're enjoying. And hi, how are you? Leo, welcome. My hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Pierre Lina, my beloved Lina. Did you guys see what Lina posted today? Some really cool normal day stuff. Welcome, Lina. Daria, welcome. Hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Also, Lina, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. It's just so weird to give you the standard hello when I've been talking to you literally like half an hour ago. I don't know. Mossy, welcome. Hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. It's been a bit. Hi. Let's see how much of it is actually a joke. I'm honored that you think I can pull off a joke. Look, guys, I prepared all the membership stuff, and why not? Ha! Prank! I gotcha! I sure gotcha! but no, actually I'm really, really happy and really, to be completely honest, I did want to do the membership stream on March. I wanted to do on the last stream of March, and that is just I cannot tell you guys. I cannot tell you guys how much of a heart attack I would have had if I had tried to make it for March. Because now that I have finished a couple things, I realize just how much I would have been on a time deficiency. I don't know. You know what I'm trying to say. I wouldn't have made it. But right now, I'm very confident. I'm very confident in how my trip is doing. That's why I'm doing the stream. That's why I'm doing the announcement now. Because I'm confident about the time that I need to finish the rest. Time to find out that Ellie was merely pretending to be a human, pretending to be a snake. How dare you? How dare you? You think I wouldn't have cute, good, pretending to be an anime girl? JK, who would pretend something like that? Lena, who would pretend something like that? Who would do such a thing, Lena? Nobody would do such a thing, right, guys? It's an endurance stream because she will draw all the emotes on stream. Ha! They're 80% done, Vorador. Also, hi, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Hope you've been getting better, Vorador. Hi. Did I say hello, Officer Hot Buns? How are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Can't believe Ellie was an old man all along. I'm not an old man! It's not my fault that you humans have such short life expectancies. Nirwanda, welcome, my hello. Salmonis, welcome, my hello. How are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. I really hope this isn't an April Fool's joke. As soon as I get to the bottom of the chat, I will announce the date, and you will see that I'm for reals about announcing the memberships. You will see. Ellie was an AI all along reveal? Nah, that's the one joke that I cannot entertain. Come to think of it, I've never seen her draw. Han, what do you mean? I have drawn hands on screen. I have! Haven't I? Wait, I'm pretty sure I have. Astroman, welcome, hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Who else? I'm ready to sing for the snake, Astro, in a second. I'm getting to the bottom of the chat. You know what they say about idle hands and the devil. Man, I haven't seen the starting soon screen in quite some time. Yeah, you've been busy, and that is great, because you've been busy with cool stuff, like band, and baseball, and school, and you're being responsible, and I admire you for that. Frederick, welcome, hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Welcome! Am I missing anyone? I think that's everyone. Edinoko, welcome, hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Crooked Gamer, welcome, hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Setsuna, Lib Ara, welcome, guys, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Hello! 2 scuffs in 2 seconds, I think that's a record. If you had seen how the tracking was behaving, oh boy, that was... I'm headbumping to VS Music, so I didn't notice. Oh, Vampire Survivors, are you playing the new DLC? I'm really excited about the new DLC. Ellie, spill the beans. Are you actually not an anime girl on the internet? I am 100% an anime girl on the internet. I don't know who would fake something like that. That is cruel and that is mean. I mean, if the template doesn't work for you, you change the template. Huh? What do you mean with that? I think it's totally understandable to do some of your streams in members only. You shouldn't worry too much about it. No. I will do member-only streams. That comes with the territory. But I'm talking membership goals. Like, at 10 members, I do this. And at 20 members, I do that. And at 30 members, I do that. You know? Like, that sort of, like, goals and stuff. That's the one thing that I'm not entirely sure. I have a very big handwriting and use very big font in Word. So 3 pages would be 3 words. Well, whatever you need and whatever you can do. But give me an opinion! I'm feeling terrible, I'm sick. Oh no, Setsuna, I hope that you start feeling better! I hope that you feel better soon! I think having member streams would be a fun idea. No, but I am going to do member streams! I am going to do member streams! What I'm talking about is membership goals, like people do for subathons. Except, you know, I wouldn't actually do a subathon. I wouldn't be stretching the timer depending on the amount of members and stuff like that. That kind of stuff I wouldn't do. Hey, kids, stay off my snake pit, old man Ellie. I'm not old man Ellie. You have drawn hands, but copy-paste took place. Did it? Oh, no. Did it? I don't remember. I think... I have the feeling that I have, though. Now I can watch the stream. Got my PC back. Hell yeah! Congratulations, Leo! Congratulations! Hey, Elyssia, what's croaking? Congrats on membership. Thank you, Kruka. I'm about to announce when we're doing that endurance stream to unlock them properly. Still going through the base game, trying to unlock the minute 31. I see. Nesuko Kamala, welcome. Hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Welcome! Member goal sounds fun. When you reach 1,000 members, you disappear from the internet. When you reach 1,000 members, you just pop out of existence. The announcement being on April Fool's does lead to a bit of X to doubt. No name. First of all, welcome. Hi, hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Second of all, I have reached the bottom of the chat. You guys are not giving me your opinions. Tiska, tiska, tiska. Tiska, tiska, tiska. You guys are not giving me your opinions about the feedback that I'm asking for. I did this entire stream to ask you for feedback and you're not giving it. But yeah, so with being in the bottom of the chat, I am now going to reveal that. You missed it? I wrote mine? Wait, what? Opinions on what I just got here? About if I should do membership goals. Like at 10 members, I do this. At 20 members, I do that. At etc. members, I do etc. Because on the one hand, I know that it's like a fun thing to do on for streamers. But on the other hand, I just worry that it would feel like pressuring people to give me money. And I don't want anyone to feel pressured. So that's what. What did we just say? Wait, what? I'm scrolling. I don't... Did it actually post, Retouch? Did it post? I think I read all of your comments. Oh, I'm not sure that's necessary. Oh, okay. That's the one, right? At 100 members, I will become a worm. You guys. There's already subscriber goals and member numbers are needed for more emotes and stuff. Don't think specifically member goals are needed. Ah, okay. Yeah, now we have a little bit more context. I definitely saw that that comment. Membership goal proposal. At 1 member, precarious member only ASMR stream. I will do ASMR member only when I try out ASMR. That's for sure. Here's my opinion. Meep. Wonderful opinion. Thank you so much, Cookies. Your feedback has been noted. I don't really know anything about membership, so I don't have much of an opinion. Okay, you guys are being helpful. You guys are being so helpful. Roller, welcome. Hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Okay, I'm going to read the bottom of the chat, but roll the drums. April 12th, that is when we are doing the endurance stream, the not karaoke, membership stream, April 12th is going to be endurance. It's probably going to start 1 hour before my normal time, but I'm still having to, I still want to decide that, but it's probably gonna start 1 hour before. Okay, now I'm gonna keep reading the chat. Rod Roller, did I say hello to you? Welcome, hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Oh wait, your gem is sparkling. What? Oh my god! Wait a freaking sec, that's never happened before! It normally doesn't... Since when? What is this? What's going on? Has it always done that? No, it hasn't! Wait, you're right, has that always been like... No, Lena, it hasn't! I don't... Wait... Let me focus on it. I don't know what's going on, but I'm trying to figure it out. What is happening? What is going on? Guys, I'm not doing this. This is not me. I think something is a little bit out of control. I don't know what's going on. Guys, I can't see anything. What is happening? Hello? it's fine. I will love you even if you were a worm, but I'm not, I swear. I don't know what's going on. I don't know. This isn't me. This isn't me. You guys still see me as a lamia, right? You guys still see me as a snake? You guys think I'm a very, very cool lamia girl with a very long tail, right? Yeah? Yeah? Yeah. We're all on the same page here, right? Everything's back to normal, good? I'm not normal! This is not normal! No! Looks normal to me. I hope you understand what you've just done. I have done nothing! I can't believe we've been bamboozled this entire time. You haven't! I am genuinely opening my memberships on April 12th! I am genuinely doing an entire endurance stream on April 12th! This is all true! This is all legitimate! I blame this on Lena. I blame it on Lena too. Shh, shh, shh. I blame it on Lena too! I don't know, it seems perfectly normal to me. How dare you? Brie Bread, welcome my hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Dominic, welcome my hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Bongos, welcome my hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. You're definitely having a better day than me. I have to figure out how to fix this now. I have to figure out what is going on. What are you talking about? This looks totally normal. It's fine, we already knew, Ellie. You don't have to pretend anymore. I'm not pretending! I'm not pretending! I blame the fools of April. They're notorious for this kind of shenanigans. You're saying that not one of you betrayed me. You're saying that this is not your doing. You're promising that? I'm supposed to believe you? I'm not entirely sure I should. I am not entirely sure that I should. But I will deal. I am nothing if not a dedicated professional streamer. I can figure out what is going on after the stream. I still have to get that feedback from you. I still have to get some ideas or some comments about the membership opening. And since we're here and it's a special stream, we might even, if you guys feel like it, play Among Us. Does anyone want to play Among Us? I need a little bit of relaxation to deal with the stress of whatever is going on, whatever just is happening, whatever is doing this to my body. I could use a little bit of relaxation. We could even play side and seek mode instead of deduction mode. I've been gone a long time, and when I come back to congratulate you on your membership video, you turn into a worm. What did I miss? Dominic, it's so nice to have you back. Here's the abridged version. Here's the abridged version of what you missed. Here's so basically, Lena, a beloved friend of mine who I will definitely not turn into a minion one day. Lena one day commented that I looked behind before this weirdness, when I still had my beautiful lamia body. She commented that I looked like a worm. Now, I don't think that's very appropriate, and I don't think that's very accurate, but regardless, a lot of you guys in the community have shown that you're kind of blind, and that you also think that I look like a worm. Which is obviously not true, of course, but apparently something has happened now. Someone has sabotaged me, and they have made me into a worm. Someone has poisoned the well of magic. Someone has sent me corrupted mana. And I am now a worm. For some reason. evidence of my own eyes suggests. No! No! Your evidence is corrupted! Totally a lamia, thank you. The truth is we're all worms. Always have been. The shuriken cannot last! You're all worms? Are we all worms? Small dirt lamia? Why does that sound cute? Why does that make it sound cute? Snake, but you were always a worm. Shut up! Ellie, your gem probably was just like, hey, it's April Fool's, I'm decided to prank you. You're saying my gem has a mind of its own? You're saying my gem has a mind of its own? Maybe my grandmother was right and trying to rely on positive energy for shapeshifting was a mistake. Maybe I should have done what she advised and be mean and evil and gather magic energy by fear fear. I can't think of anything else because I would never be willing to hurt anyone. As you guys know, I'm a very pacifist person. But maybe the positive energy is corrupted. Earthworm Gym 3 confirmed. How dare you? At least you're still a snake. Thank you. Thank you for acknowledging that I'm still a snake. You realize it's not mandatory that you play Earthworm Gym, yes? What makes you think that? I'm a snake. What a time for life to debug and reveal your IRL. Memberships open April 12th? Yes! April 12th, memberships are opening. We are doing an endurance stream, probably starting 1 hour before my normal stream time. And I don't know if I should do membership goals. I am conflicted about the idea, which is why I want your opinion. Earthworm Gym 3 confirmed. No, welcome and hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day, welcome! We promise, Ellie. Ellie, I wouldn't know how to cause this. I'm a fighter, not a mage. Okay, then you're excused. You're excused. I'd send the plague file if already I didn't know you could poison mana. Apparently, I mean, one of you clearly did. A dedicated professional worm. I am a dedicated professional streamer. And I will continue, I will move on, I will carry on. When is it stay calm and carry on? I will stay calm and carry on. This is totally the officer's fault. I say we killed Melo the Harpy so you can go back. How is Melo the Harpy going to give me my body back? How is Melo the Harpy going to give me my body? Well, that's not how any of this works. That's not how it works. On the bright side, Ellie seemed to like water types during the tier list. This will make it much easier to assemble her team when she does play Pokemon streams. I do like water types. I think water is one of the best elements. Play Humongous? Among Us! Among Us! Not the minion. Yes, the minion, Lena. You've brought this upon yourself! You have brought this upon yourself. But yeah. If she's long, has no legs, and is big, it's just a worm officer. Belly scales, Lena! I love how the scales are taped into your belly. No, those are totally legitimate! What are you talking about? Those are legitimate scales! Because I'm a snake, remember? Those are legitimate scales. It's a magical artifact. I don't know. Okay, so we don't know. But these are the current theories. It could have a mind of its own, or maybe it was corrupted, or maybe it just it malfunctioned randomly. Do we think that's a possibility? Do we think that? I'm not sure. She evolved into her true form. Hey! Can you do a wormy dance, Ellie? Please, I want to see you bounce around! My best is this. Wait. Yeah, is that good enough? Is that good enough? That's the dance that I can give you. The not wormy dance. That's scaly. Totally still a snake. dance. Huh. Alright, good to know you all. It's been a nearly 2 years and a fun ride. Bye, everyone. Nah, just kidding. April Fools. Thank goodness, Cookies. You scared me. You just came back. If we booked you, would you reflexively wrap around our finger now? No, because that's what you want. And you're being mean to me by not acknowledging that I'm totally still asleep. We don't know until we kill Nella, Ellie. Besides, you're very good at killing monster girls. I only in one game or two games. Only in two games. And in most other games, I've been a pacifist. Especially with monster girls. Did you stop being say-so and the gem reacted badly? Oh, I started cursing a while back, Dominic. If it was the unsay-so-ness, it would have happened. I mean, I still think I'm say-so because all I do is curse. I don't do loot stuff. I'm not a loot streamer. I only do cursing, like a lot of cursing. But I don't do that much that is unsay-so, guys. Well then, what, Reedsedge? Look, I don't think anyone here has the actual power of knowledge to corrupt your magic. I say the gem itself is pulling a prank. It would be nice to believe that. It would be nice to believe that because that would mean that I am right. And it is possible to gather mana through positive emotions. It would mean that it is possible and I'm right. When she danced better than her snake form says, hey! Hey! She did the worm boogie? No, it's the snake boogie. Use your eyes, use your glasses, Lena. Subterranean snake, thank you. Thank you for calling me a snake. I'm going to ignore the fact that you're probably calling me a worm in a convoluted way. Members only loot stream? Nah, that's not happening. You may not be loot, but you're still horny. A little bit. Just a little bit. Just a tiny little bit. I was gone for a moment. Damn, did I miss worm dance? It's not a worm dance! I can do it again, though. I can do it again so that you see it. Wait, it was just this. It's not much. It's not much. I'm not used to this body yet. I'm not used to this body, guys. And don't get used to it either. I will figure out how to fix my gem, and you will not see this again. I will figure out how to fix this. Ellie, why has your gem disappeared? I don't know. I'm still as confused as I was before. I'm as confused as you guys. I don't know worm anatomy yet, but I will learn it and I will fix it. Ellie's a real snake. New Ellie 2.0 model coming soon. What are you talking about? I'm a real snake. I don't need a different model to be a snake. Delphin, welcome and hello. How are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. It's her true form. Stop it! No! 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 Okay, but seriously, guys, now that I've read the bottom of the chat, I'm going to do a poll, not about the membership goals, but about Among Us. It has to be soon. It has to be now. This is not meant to be a long stream. This is just meant to be a short, hey guys, here's the date. What do you think about membership goals stream? And you know, a little bit of a malfunction happened. Regardless, a little bit of a malfunction is not going to stop me from gathering the feedback that I so very much want. The anatomy is pretty simple. You've got the worm, the handle, and then the rest of the worm. Thank you. That clarifies a lot. That clarifies a lot. Bye, Ellie. Need to go. Goodbye, Cookies. I hope you had fun. I hope that you had a good time being here. I hope that you are enjoying your band and your baseball and that you're doing well in studies. And thank you so much. It was nice to have you back after a while. Stop making it 50-50, you guys. I can see you. I can see you. How does your mind hive work? Your hive mind. How does your hive mind work? How do you always manage to do so effortless 50-50s? I feel like I've seen this before. Maybe it was the same as the dog girl that turns full furry last year. I don't know. That doesn't sound familiar to me. It doesn't spark any memories in my brain. Because I can't say the other things since YouTube doesn't like it. What are you trying to say, Cookies? Shiny Bunny, welcome and hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Hi, Elyssia, how are you? What happened? I don't know. My gen malfunctioned or was corrupted by someone or something. I am as confused as you, Shiny Bunny. I don't know why I'm suddenly a shorter, less human snake. Yes, that's what I am. That's what I am. I am a shorter, less human snake. Mm-hmm. Membership goals is not like subscribers, as it requires people to pay for it. So it's likely the number of members will fluctuate with each month. Ideally, the goals would be repeated each month. As far as I understand it, right? The way as I've seen membership goals and stuff like that happen is the same way with subathons. Like, it's more of a thing that they promise for hitting the goal one time, and then they only do membership goals or subathon goals again when they do another event. They don't necessarily keep those month to month, especially when some of the goals that higher numbered or higher resources streamers can have, because some streamers get, like, I don't know, chat chooses my next model or something like that, which for someone who has the resources, that is possible, but it's still something that they can only do once every couple months because the model takes time, right? So it's less of a thing that would be maintained per month and more of a thing that would be just to hit in the moment and to pay once, basically. It's sort of like the hunters from Halo. A bunch of worms in a suit working together in pairs. I'm sure you chose the worm word for no mean or bully reason whatsoever. Oh my god, I have to close that poll about the losing the slime rancher achievement thing. Oh shit, I forgot. If you haven't voted on that poll, remember there's a poll to decide what I have to pay in order to what I have to pay for having lost that one self-imposed challenge. Of having lost one of the Slime Rancher achievements on that one stream. So remember to vote on that poll what you want my punishment to be. Oh no, it's not 50-50 anymore. You guys are working your best to make it 50-50 though. Elio Roshimark is now Worm Gem? No, it's not! No, it's not! I just recalled the meme. Okay, send me to Horny Jail. Everyone there is horny too, anyways. Oof, now that I think about it, yeah, Horny Jail's not that good of an idea, huh? Horny Jail sounds like a bit of a disaster idea. It was just a goodbye, but it didn't let me say it, so I had to make an alternative way of saying goodbye. Oh, okay. I hope that you have a good rest of your day and a good weekend, Cookies. I'll go to sleep. Maybe I'll wake up to more Ellie Snake the next day. Well, no, tomorrow is Sunday, so we're not gonna have anything. But on Monday, pretty sure I'm gonna have something on Monday. Yeah, because I have a lot of things to do. Actually, I'm gonna have a week that's gonna be shorter than I wish it was, I think. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have a week that I don't know what I'm gonna do for art. I don't know if I'm gonna do art. Maybe I'll do a full stream, a full gaming week, because I really wanna play Slime Rancher, and I would really have to finish the lost ruins before I forget and get rusty, and before I have to finish it this week, and I also have something special planned. And that's why one of the days is reserved. Right, it's just Worm. No, Lena! Your skin, it's so shiny. Gold 00 welcome, my hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. This is the first time I've seen you here, so welcome. Welcome to the channel, welcome to the pit. Unless you've been here before, in which case I'm very sorry that I don't recognize you. But please don't think this is my normal self. This is not my normal self. This is not how I normally look. I swear I'm not warm. I swear. Kevin, welcome, my hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day, welcome. Hi, how are ya? Hello, hello. April 12th, today's April 1st. It's April Fool's Day. No, April 12th is the day that my memberships are opening. I am doing an endurance stream. It's going to be really cool. It's going to be awesome. Maybe I shouldn't oversell it. I'm intending to have like a really fun endurance stream where I do a couple things. I show you the new emotes and the new badges and a couple of other things that I've been preparing in surprise. And yeah. I'm excited for that. But that is on the April 12th. I still have something that I have to finish doing. And I'm pretty sure that 12 days. It's just 12 days, oh my god. Well, I'm really sure that I can do it in 12 days. I'm sure. I'm not a worm, it's totally something a worm would say. I hate that you're right about that. So what are your plans for returning back to normal? I don't know. I'm going to figure it out, but I'm going to figure it out later. Because I'm a professional and I can do my proper stream and I can be with you guys and fix my issues outside of the screen. Because I'm a professional. I'll figure it out. However long it takes, I'll figure it out. However much I have to struggle, I'll figure it out. Now it's totally 12th of April today. I don't know what you are. Since you're a worm devour a woman, why would a worm devour a woman? Guys, she's just shading skills. What do you mean shading skills? Okay, it's been almost 10 minutes and most of you guys have voted and you guys are saying yes! I'm happy about that. Alright. Now that I think about it, I didn't prepare the Among Us. Let me just go make sure that I've already had enough scuff today. I wanna make sure, just in case, that when I switch screens, that I haven't messed anything up, okay? Okay, that is all. I just wanna make sure that I didn't mess anything up, okay? Alright. That's all. Now... Among Us. Yeah! I'm going to open Among Us! If anyone else wants to play Among Us, I will be very happy to play Among Us. But... Okay, here I am. If anyone wants to play Among Us, I'll be very happy to play Among Us. I want to play, however, I'm very excited about the idea of playing hide and seek specifically. Specifically hide and seek mode, because I've never played it. I never gotten to play hide and seek. And if there's one day to play Among Us, if there is one day that everyone should play Among Us, is the day when Among Us is having horse mode on. I missed it last year. I was so sad that I missed it last year. And I wanna play horse mode Among Us. and possibly hide and seek. He meant shitting. Oh, shitting skins. The butter a woman so her torso sticks out of your mouth and you pretend to be a lamia. Ah, that sounds creepy. That sounds so creepy. Shitting skin, mudando la piel, cambiando las camas como las serpientes. Right, right, right. I didn't understand because I thought you meant shading as in like painting. I made you something. Should I be scared, officer? Should I be scared? Huh? Officer? What did you make? What are you making? But you know, it was long enough that I got to play around with some stuff. warm bitten? No. No. Adorable? No, you. No, you. Anyways, who wants to play Among Us? Online. Create a game. We're gonna make it. What is this? What is this? Honestly, what does this mean? Map. Can I do a random? Can you tell me this random? No. Game type. Hide and seek. I want hide and seek. Imposters. It would depend on how many people, right? Right? It will depend on how many people. Oh no, imposters is always. Hide and seek is always one. Wait for me? Okay, I'm waiting. What a precious creature! No, you! If I say no, you, it counts, right? Ha! Mossy, welcome back! Hi, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day! Well, yeah, it's hide and seek. I forgot! Also, let me. Where are the curtains? Where are the curtains? I need to pull the curtains a little. Where are the curtains? I love the curtains. Ah, the curtains! I'll be right back, guys. I'm still here. I mean, I'm still here. But I need to check one last thingy. You know, I'm relieved that the I forgot. Oh, the scuff! I'm relieved that the scuff happened at a specific point. And that it's not bothersome anymore. But I do have to check some stuff. I do have to check some things. Just to make absolutely sure. Because I haven't set up a game on stream in a while. For a pretty long time, it's been. I prepare everything outside of the stream, you know? that some of them may be too Argentinian for the stream. Well, technically, there's no typing needed, right? I'm already waiting to join. I got it open and everything good. BRB bathroom, wait for me too. Okay, we're waiting. We are in the waiting. We are waiting and seeing what happens. Meanwhile, did I not read some of the messages? No, I read everything, right? What a precious creature. No, you. I want to, but my Epic Games is not opening. Close the service and reopen it. Words. What are words today? What are words? Control panel? No. Taskbar? Task manager! Use the task manager! I'll be joining, nice! Back, no bathroom for now. What? What happened? Why not? Why not? Red, oh my god, it's been a while! Hi, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're doing well. Hi, Red! It's been such a long time. Hello! I've been having an issue with my account for a long time now, so I won't be joining. Aww. I'm sad to hear that. I'm sad about that. But now we're just waiting on Lena, I think. Lena! Three people lining for the bathroom, that is why. Oh my god. Oh, understandable then. Very understandable why you in the end you said no. Epic doesn't like me today, okay? Don't wait for me. I'll see if I can play next round. No, Lena! Did you open the task manager? Did you try the task manager? Ah! Did you try the task manager? To be honest, I actually like watching Among Us more than playing it. Yeah, but we are going to be playing hide and seek. Okay, I'll open it now. I don't remember. It's been ages since I've hosted a round. I love it too much. I love it a little bit too much, you guys. Oh, I'm insanely happy about it. I'm insanely happy about this. Unicorn? Flower? I wish there was a pink that was between this and this. Like, there's just... One slide. Aww. You can't use any of that. This is so... It makes me so happy. It makes me so happy, you guys. Code? It's there. YRXD. Oh, do you want me to type it? Do you want me to type it in chat? I can type it in chat. YRXDTD. There we go. I turned the PC off and on. Holy shit, Epic doesn't like you today. Epic really doesn't want you today. To Argentinian, yeah, I know what that means. Didn't know there was horses in Among Us. It's a special thing that will only happen in April Fools. Last year I missed it. I found out later and I was sad and I was disappointed. And what is this? Oh, you guys are trying to add me as friends. I don't know how the system works. Wait, how does the system for our friends work? How does it work? You can't add it to like your Steam, right? A pink horse, huh? Interesting. Well, what do you want? What do you expect me to be? A green horse? Don't be ridiculous. I've never had any green in me to start with. Oh my god, the horses do be the horse thingy with their legs. Yes, they do be doing the horse thingy, and it's adorable, and it makes me so happy. It makes me so happy. Green horses do be better, but I've never been green. I've never had anything green on me. It would make no sense. It would make absolutely no sense. So there's no reason for me to do it. It doesn't as you seem, just among us, I believe. I will be reckless. Is this you, Lario? Is this you, Lario? I have to ask, is this you, Lario? Green Lump for welcome. My hello, how are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Welcome! Is this you, Orinoku? Is this you, dog artist? I mean, Leo, I mean, Ale, I mean, Mela's husband. Is this you? Nyeh. What do you mean, prayer request sent? I'm accepting one, aren't I? Oh no, it's random people that had sent me requests. I don't know who you are. No, wait, wait, ignore. I don't know who any of these people are. There. Been a long time, it has been a while. I'm Seth Orn. Okay, yeah. I was confused. I thought you had sent me friend notifications. Instead, it had been random people. Random people. Nice. Yeah, it has been a long time. Creed, welcome. How are ya? Find this weird. I'm used to the astronaut models. Plus, my cowboy outfit is completely ruined. Well, now you can be the cowboy and the horse. We are only... It's only five of us. If it's five of us, guys, this is gonna last very little. But we should still go, shouldn't we? Shouldn't we? I was really hoping for some of us. It's going to last very long. Let me tinker with this to give us a better chance, I guess. We are going to do common tasks, short tasks, one long task. That's not bad. It's just four tasks. No, it's just three tasks. Okay, we're gonna trust these settings. We're gonna trust them because it feels kind of fine. Alright. Anyone else? Out of 14 people, 63 voted yes and only 5 showed up for the game. Feels like any group activity ever. Yeah, but Lena's having issues and maybe some of the people are also having issues. I don't know. Two player Among Us, let's go! Two-player Among Us in hide-and-seek would be terrible! Okay, I'll join one sec. I would love to have more people! Been a while since I woke up in the summer day. It's 3 AM for you? Are you okay? Should you be awake? Should you? I hope that you're fine. I hope that you're not, I hope that you're not having issues because of the time. You don't see their names, but their Among Us name, which is not the same as their name game. Yeah, exactly. Congratulations on becoming my first friend ever on Among Us! I mean, I would say same, because I don't think I had any friends in Among Us. But remember, this is hide and seek. So it's not the normal Among Us. I see Ellie got her hair. Rancor, welcome! My hello, how are you doing? How are you? Hope you're having a good day. Do you notice something else, maybe? Be careful about your answer. Do you notice anything weird? Eye contact? Yes, exactly. My eyes are looking different. Good! You passed the test! Everything seems normal? Exactly. I am a snake the same way I've always been. Exactly. Nothing weird going on. Malfunctions in my gem? Corrupted mana? None of that happened. I'm still a snake. Exactly. Good. Good. See, my belly scales are there. Everything's normal. good, 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 good. You passed the test, guys. Dunkest is in the house! Wait, didn't you get turned into a really small snake? Yeah, I'm a little bit smaller than normal. That's what's weird. I'm a little bit smaller than normal. But I'm still a snake. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. I think we're gonna start. I'm wishing Lena luck, because I would love to play with her. But for now, oh my god, look at that tiny little road among us! That's also weird among us. Okay. So, remember guys, this is not the normal style. This is hide and seek, which means I don't remember how to. Did I hear a yeehaw? Did I hear a yeehaw? Okay, remember that the entire point of this game is now to run away from Erinoku, and Erinoku has to kill all of us. They have no kill countdown. They have no kill countdown. They can kill as quickly as they find people, and they cannot vent, and we can vent. But ooh, the emergency button smashed. I've never seen that. I'm gonna close the stream. I don't want to cheat. Good point. Good point. Good point. I never cheat because. Okay. Seth, you can still make the tasks. You can still do the tasks.
And shit. Can I change the map from here? Oh yeah! What the freak is Mira? Oh, it's the. Okay, one of them is the so close. We were close. We were close, Darío. We were very close. We almost made it. Okay, I'm back. Good game, Erinoku. Good game. You did well. You did well. The ghost legs, it's great. I really like this mode. I'm happy. I'm glad that some of you guys were indulging me, because I didn't have anyone to play with. Red! Hi! guys are indulging me because I didn't have anyone to play it with. And last year I felt so sad when I missed Horace Mom. So I'm really glad that this year it's possible and that this year it's achievable for me and that I can play. Lena, how's it going? Ellie with the mangaka mindset. What do you mean I can't keep working now that I'm dead? Well, I mean because it helps the team. It helps the team if I can work while I'm a ghostie. I think the amount of tasks was pretty fine. I do wonder, like, since people who are dead can't do the tasks anymore, is it impossible? Oh, hey! Someone I don't know! Who is this? Is it impossible to win after that? That's my question. Because, like, the only way for the crewmates to win is to do the... tasks. Alright, Itch does allow gifting. I thought it didn't. Itch.io? I think so. I mean, it gives you a code, and I guess you could give that code to someone else? Or are you talking TOS? Are you talking like allowing as in rules allowing? Message makes no sense. I deleted earlier message. Oh, it was you. I think you win if you survive. Survive for the entire time. Oh, yeah! Survive for the entire time! Doing tests just decreases the hunter's time. Oh, yeah! Yeah! So, doing tests is just to make it so that we have a shorter window for the hunter to kill. Good. Okay, now that there's eight of us, shall we do another round? Anyone else? I'm starting! It does have the option to give to purchase the salmon, I mean. Ah, okay. I've been wondering if I could buy stuff on itch.io. The imposter is red, who is actually, like, who looks green. Remember that, everyone. Remember that. What? What is this? Oh, because you have to choose where you start in this map, right? Yeehaw! Have I ever played in this map? I really don't know this map well enough. Uh-oh. Oh god. I already don't feel safe. Wait, we only have one vent in the entire game, right? Like, you're only allowed to vent once, right? Boy, oh boy. I didn't realize that the first time. You only get to hide once! I don't know this map. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. That's what I was supposed to... Things are happening. I don't know how to do any of these tasks! What is this? Okay, I don't know how to do that. Fuck it! Fuck that! I don't know how to do it! Oh, the map! The map! Okay, where? Electrical and records. But I don't know how to do records. So, meeting room? Okay. Where is that? Where am I? I'm here. Okay, and I have to go... here? Okay. What is this game, by the way? What am I supposed to do here? Oh my god. No way! No way that's all I needed to do! That is all I needed to do! Okay, guys. This is it. This is it. We can do this! We can do this! Oh, no more tasks! Alright, at this point I'm just supposed to be running! What the frick is this? My first hide and seek loss ever had been the last. It doesn't matter. What matters is I like this. I like this mode. I like this mode. I like the horses. I like the hide and seek. I didn't understand the records game. I didn't understand the organizing the records game. That was weird. That one was really weird. Map was confusing. You asked for the airship, Lil. Wait, you asked for the airship! I kinda wanna keep going until I get to be the imposter. Would anyone indulge me like that? Would anyone indulge me? I blame the map? Understandable. I would probably get lost here too. I would probably get lost here too. Next time, let's do one of the more traditional maps. Maybe the snow one, because that one is like, it's pretty well known. It's pretty well known, but it's not too small. Like, it's pretty big. It has its own, it has its own like weirdnesses. Ponytail? What do I mean ponytail? Oh, you gave yourself a ponytail because you're a pony. I get it. I did it. I was able to upload Among Us. I'll wait for you guys to finish. By the way, you still have your... I still have my BGM on! And nobody told me! Guys, that's humiliating. That is humiliating for me. How could nobody tell me? How... Nobody told me. Nobody told me that my BGM was still on. I'm not at that. I'm a shady. I didn't notice either. Okay, you're forgiven. Ah! Dunkus! Thank you so much! Thank you so much for the super chat! Oh my god! It means the world to me. That is you have no idea. Dunkus, thank you from the bottom of my snaky, scaly heart. Thank you. That is not a piece of upsetty spaghetti. No, I can't be upset. I can't be upset now. I can't be upset now! I thought that was intentional. No, it wasn't. It wasn't, Seth. The music was supposed to be off. I thought it was there to fill the silence. Did you guys like it with the music on? Should we keep the music? Should we keep the music anyways? Not that this game has many sounds. You're right. But we're waiting for Lena! Lena! Join! Join, Lena! Join! Join! I was trying the auto chat. I've never used the auto chat on this game, honestly. You're supposed to among the other players. I went straight to the imposter! That's not great. That is not great. Completely for no reason. If I needed your email address, do you have a business mailing somewhere or will you just share it on Discord? I don't have it. Lena! I don't have it anywhere publicly because I already... I mean, I think I do have it some place publicly because I have already gotten some scammy emails on it. But I try to have it like not super public precisely because of that, because it's very common to get scammy emails where you have your email when you're a small content creator with a public email, it's very easy to start getting scam emails very quickly. So I'll just share it. I'll just share it with you later if you hypothetically wanted it. Airship is super cool. Yeah, I don't really play Among Us, but the fact that it's a coherent and accurate recreation of the airship from Henry Stigmin is amazing. Oh, since I have never played Henry Stigmin, I keep forgetting about that. Everyone wants to focus on having fun with you. The way she screamed, I thought the imposter had got shit. No, it was just the shock, the surprise. The game has its own music. It has sounds, but it doesn't have music. So scammy emails will find you. Yeah. I think we could. I'll just lower it. I'll lower the music and I'll leave it on. How about that? So that way we can still get the ambience and the sounds of the Among Us. Okay, I'm gonna get started. I'm just gonna add all of you. I'm just gonna add all of you to the Among Us friend list, and then you're gonna see that I never open it because Red, you get a second chance. A second chance. Remember. Oh, wait. Shit. No. No, Red, I'm so sorry. I really want it. I really was trying to make it another map. I forgot. I'll tell you. Currently hunting. Where is it? Piedra. Okay. Lina, I'll tell you. Here's the thing. We are supposed to. You stopped to listen to me. Thank you. Okay. We are supposed to do the tasks so that we run the clock faster. And the killer is supposed to just kill everyone. Okay, follow me. So, where's the killer? Who is the killer? I forgot. Here. He has no kill timer, but also has a very reduced vision. And he can kill as much as he finds people. So everyone else is supposed to just run and hide. We can see more than he, and we can run slower than him, but we can vent, and he cannot. And when the timer runs out, if he hasn't killed absolutely everyone, we win. But if he has killed everyone, obviously he wins. And there's a danger meter so that we can know if he's close or not. And also we can... What else? We can vent and he cannot. Did I say that already? Yeah, I said that already. But now, in 3 seconds, he's about to get a laser beam precision of where every single survivor is. Because that's the timer. The last minute, in the rules, it says on the final countdown, the imposter will get a special help thingy. Oh god! Oh, that was smart. For a minute, Seth, you pulled it off. This is too complicated. No, you're just supposed to run and hide. It's hide and seek. It's run and hide and run and hide. And then if you're the killer, just find and kill and find and kill. And doing the task is just so that he has less time for... No! Okay, no, we're still fine. We're still fine. That was so close. Damn. That was so close. Let me change the map before I full clutch. Oh, I really like that. I am going to add everyone. Ha 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 ha. Except people that I don't know, like this person. Who is this person? Who is this person? Is it one of you? Is it one of you? Piedra! Okay, yeah. I am adding all of you, mofos. And it serves no purpose because no one ever opens Among Us. No one ever opens Among Us unless they know that they're playing. I was one away. You did so well. You did so well, Red. That was so good. I just needed 10 more seconds. I know. You were that close. Tried to vent, but I was too slow. Oh, that was one of my techniques last round. Every time she susses out an imposter, her warm handle grows by a centimeter. Stop it! Okay, I'm gonna start another one. I'm really vibing. So I actually forgot we are doing a stream today and joined when I was too tired to continue doing stuff and wasn't here at the beginning. This is the Endurance stream? No. The Endurance stream will happen on the 12th. Okay, Seth, the orange guy is the imposter. Orange, Seth. Okay. Wait, I don't recognize this place either. I thought this was the snow place. I thought this was the snow thingy. Oh God. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't know what task we have. Damn it! I saw the hat and I thought I could possibly get to the vent in time. I thought I could get to the vent. Wait, if this is not the snow one, which one is the snow one? Where's the snow map? I am the hide and seek Among Us champion. Have you not been killed ever? Are you reigning supreme? I didn't even do a single task. I'm so disappointed in myself. I am so disappointed. This round was bad for me. Well, last round was also bad for me. Last round was pretty bad for me too, actually. Seth! Oh my God, buddy! We don't have a chance! Damn! Oh, there's people flirting in the chat. There's people flirting in the chat. Alright. I'm gonna be honest, fellas. I'm gonna be real with you. Damn it! I'm gonna be real with you, fellas. I don't think we have much of a chance to win here. I think our odds are pretty bad. Oh my God. Yeah, it's doomed. We're doomed. No, Dunkest! Run! Run, Dunkest! Run! No! You look so cute, Ellie. No, yo! Hi, how are you? Is the kill distance a little bit too much, though? The skilled! No, that's the... Polus? Oh, that's the one I'm thinking of. Okay, I think we should show names. I think... The max uses invent could be 2. can't control the kill distance. Damn! Damn! The kill distance is just what it is. Recommended settings? Recommended settings just takes everything that I was changing away. I just want show names. I'm just gonna do show names and that's it. Everything else stays! Except we're going to Paulus! I love how the imposter is actually not a horse. I love that it's I love that they instead of killing, like, it's a cowboy tying up the legs of the horse. I meant it was the only one who had won an imposter until this guy. Ah, good point. Okay, Vorador. Freaking, I wanna be the imposter, man. I didn't even need the final timer. Yeah, honestly, that was... You are a killer. Yeehaw! No, what do you mean, yeehaw already? God damn it. Okay. I do have high ping. I'm so sorry to hear that. I am very sorry to hear that. Okay. Is there anything that I can do here? I don't remember the place. I don't remember this map. Oh god, I see anyone and I get scared. Oh god. This is a very different experience. What is this? What? This is such a different experience from the normal game. It's fun! It's quite fun! Come on, fellas, we can do... We can't do this! What? Okay. No, what are you? Perfect horror game for Ellie, pretty much. You know what? I made it quite far. I'm proud of that. I made it far enough. I have faith in you guys. I have faith in the rest of ya! I know that you guys can do it! Hell yeah! This horror game, it's an entirely different experience and I really like it. Okay. Everyone wants to keep playing? No one wants to keep playing? Give me a yes or a no. I would really like to do another round if only because I really want to get imposter. But I'll attain to what you guys want. I'll attain to what you guys are feeling. G? Not even GG? Not even GG? There you go. GG. I want another round. Me too. My internet just betrayed me, but okay, I was dead. Yeah, I know it is. Your internet sniped you. It was sad. I want another round. I want another round. Are we doing another round, guys? Everyone okay with that? Yeah? Yeah? I'll go another round. Okay. We're doing another round. And then maybe we're stopping? Remember, this wasn't supposed to be a full entire stream, okay? This is supposed to be me giving you the option to give me... Yes! Run, run, run! Run, everyone! Here I come! Yeehaw! Oh, that's how it looks from that point! Curious! Oh my god, the music is different. Sorry, no, I have to use the music of the game. I don't remember how to do that. I don't remember how to open this door. Oh, you just click on it. You just click on it. Cool. Cool. I don't think I should be using them. They're too slow. They are too slow. That was cool. That was good for me. Okay. Alright. Gotta remember that those doors are very slow. Like, very slow. Oh shit, you guys are completing tasks! No! You mother, I don't know where that vent goes! I saw you venting! God, why can I... Hell yeah! I'm probably not gonna win. I'm probably not gonna win, but I'm sure close enough! I'm sure close enough. I'm happy. I'm pretty happy with how close I got. Okay. Alrighty. Oh, damn it. The vent. Wow, it's actually harder to find people than I expected with this thing. Come on. No! No! Damn it! This map and its doors. Did you guys let me win? Is that what happened? Did you guys let me do that? I was trying to warn people. Elyssia Among Us Master, I should retire on that note. I should retire forever on that note. Membership stream? No, this is my peak. I have to go. Ellie cornered me, so nothing I could do. Lena killed me by closing the door in my face. Pretty much. Then I'm also close to decontaminator outplay. What do you mean the decontaminator outplay? There was a third person who closed the door on me and Dogar. It was Lena, apparently. According to Leo, it was Lena. No, I'm good. Anyways, that was so fun. Do you guys want another round? I have to ask because I think, well, I shouldn't poll. I just need everyone who's playing or everyone who could potentially play. I want to go lay down for a bit, so I'll be going. Okay, so yeah. It's a good moment to stop, then. Have fun if you continue, guys. Okay. Thank you. Why not? I'm just asking because it has been quite a bit, and well, not quite a bit, but this was supposed to be like a short stream. If you want to, I could go for another one. Oh, but a lot of people are leaving. So, a lot of people are leaving, so we are going to leave it here. Okay. I'm not going to close the game because I can't, apparently I can't, I don't remember how to do it. Where am I? Oh, there I am! Okay, folks, so what have we learned today about my endurance stream? What have we learned? We have learned that it is the 12th of April! It's going to be the endurance stream, it's going to be the memberships open. I was asking you guys for opinions on the idea of doing a membership goals thing, but nobody feels too strongly about it positively, and nobody was really nobody feels too strongly about it positively. So I think I'm going to keep with my original idea and not do it. Which is kind of a relief. Because, as I said before, I never wanted to come off as me trying to pressure people into giving me money. So if it's something that that I think would feel some people... would make some people feel pressured, then it was making me nervous, and that's why I was conflicted about it. And so, apparently we don't. So, yeah. Anything else that I have to announce about the membership stream? I don't think so. It's the 12th of April. It's probably going to start about an hour before my normal time. I'm going to make the poster for... I'm going to make the poster for the graphic announcement tomorrow. I'm going to... you guys know already. You guys have the exact date. I'm going to be posting a graphic tomorrow for the proper announcement with the time zone, the time, the day, and some of the things that you're gonna see in there. Some of them, not all of them. But I think that's everything. Does anyone have any more feedback or any more comments about the membership stream? Any ideas that you would like to see? Any questions about what is or is not going to be there that you'd like me to answer? You should try to fix your gym before April 12. Maybe I could do that now. Maybe I could do that now. Listen, I am a professional streamer. I did the stream regardless of my technical magical difficulties. And I will do whatever it takes to fix it after the stream. I will move high hell and I don't remember the expression, but I will climb the highest mountains and swim in the deepest rivers or whatever to fix my gym. But I'm also when I'm at the bottom of the chat and we have decided that that's it, maybe I'll try to fix it right now. She will remain as a worm because she refused to kill a bird. I'm not a worm! You're gonna have to rewatch this and see the games from the other rounds. It was, the first few rounds were kind of messy. Opinion, maybe give a sample of what would they get if they get into the membership. Something exclusive or something you wouldn't do as often in a non-member stream. Yeah, maybe I'll announce some of my ideas for non-member streams. What I can say for certain, what I know for certain, is that I will be using the non-member streams to try streams sometimes that I don't know, that I don't feel confident in. Like, I would like to try ASMR. I don't feel confident in that because I don't even know anything about it. I don't even know if you need a special mic, if it's doable with this mic. I don't even know What kind of ASMR people prefer? I don't know shit about ASMR, and so I will use the member streams as a place where I can play with ideas that I don't entirely know how they're gonna work out. And also, some people have mentioned before the idea of playing games that are more for vibing and for myself, maybe, than something that is like well thought out content kind of thing. So I don't know. I would have said that before, but you shapeshifted and then we played. Yeah, we had some time to think about it at the beginning of the stream, but then things happened. Then things happened. Come hell or high water. That's the saying. Thank you. I didn't remember the saying well. I know a magical mishap is no reason to warm out of your responsibilities. Boo! Bad! Bad officer. Fox and Nissan, welcome! Hi, hello! How are you doing? Hope you're having a good day! Warm Ellie's cute. No! I'm not Warm Ellie! I'm a snake! I don't hear you! Shush! I'm a snake! And her tail is short still. That is the worst thing you could have said! Cuter than when she was a snake. I'm a snake person! Honestly, membership was pressuring people to spend money. I feel like an open option, such as having your shit watching. No, Dunkus! Membership goals as a way of pressuring, not memberships. Like, saying that if I get 10 members, I'll do this, or that if I get 20 members, I'll do that, or that if I get 30 members, I'll do X and Y. It's pretty common among streamers, and I understand the fun of it. It's an opportunity for streamers to offer things that they normally wouldn't do. It's the only way I see myself offering some things, honestly. But at the same time, you know? Ellie became bubblegum for birds. I don't like the way you're thinking about me right now. I don't appreciate the way you're talking about me right now. If she gets 50 members, she will delete the same file for Rogue here. Never! No! Why would I do that? I wouldn't normally do this, but 50 members is 50 members. Now, the thing that I'm thinking about is like recording a copy pasta, for example, or eating something gross on stream, like a spoonful of mustard, ugh, or something. Stuff like that. Can I be the bird then? No! No birds, no food, I'm not food! 20 member Ellie plays a horror game? That's the kind of stuff that I would offer. But not a whole horror game, just one stream. I'm still a coward. If I were to put a goal, it would be more like play one stream of a horror game of choice of chat. Blah blah blah. 50 members and I will play Outlast. One stream of Outlast. One stream! You look cute today? No, you. How can you say I look cute when I look like this? When I look like this? This is not cute! This is not cute at all! Silent Hill 2 member stream? I don't want to. 250 members and she'll play the Ocean House Hotel from Vampire the Masquerade. What the freak is that? What the freak is that? Give 50 members. That is the scariest thing. That is the scariest idea. I mean, isn't that kind of like your always look? Maybe a shorter hair? Shut up! Ellie play Phasmophobia for one stream? That's one example of something that I would see myself doing for a stream. Yeah. If I were to have goals, it would be something like that, yeah. Phasmophobia for one stream. Ellie will be always cute to my eyes, not flirting. Aww, nah, thank you for the clarification. It changes. It makes it so that I can say ah instead of having to go into my spiel. My spiel. I haven't said it in a while, so please remember that parasocial relationships are everyone involved. You know, I haven't said it for a while. It's been a bit since I've said that. So yeah, that's the kind of thing. That's the kind of ideas. That's the kind of things we're talking about. Tim Member says you will kill a Reaper Leviathan in Subnautica. Dude, I will kill a Reaper Leviathan for no members. In fact, that could be an entire member stream. Just like, okay, let's go to Subnautica and try to kill everything that we can. Just to see how far. Is it possible to kill a ghost Leviathan? Like, is it actually possible? I don't know if it's possible. This makes me remember that question. If I were a worm, would you still love me? Type of question. Yeah. That meme. The meme. It became very popular among VTubers at some point. Like, would you still love me if I were a worm? Not gonna lie, I already have planned to record a short. Ellie will always be a cute worm no matter the size. I'm a snake! Phasmophobia is not that scary, to be honest. It can be scary at the beginning, but you get used to it and you're fine. Not me! Remember, I'm a scaredy cat! Remember, I'm the most cowardish of cowards that you've ever seen! Remember that I have no horror tolerance at all. Like, zero. By the way, one last question, guys. For wrapping up the stream, one last question. Did I get any of you with the April Fools? We're going a little bit meta. But did I get any of you with the April Fools? Anyone? I've never worked so hard on a joke ever. So, what April Fools? Thank you. You're passing the test again. You're maintaining your position and passing the test. Yes, good. You can kill everything. You can. Oh. Can you kill even like the big ones? The dragon Leviathan? Oh. Dark Souls stream? Oof. I guess I should consider that one if I had goals, but I don't think I will. 30 members and play Resident Evil 3 and kill Nemesis with just a knife. Doable. I've done it. Okay, you know what? I'll do a poll in the channel. Go. I'll do it right now. Right now. Create text poll. Should I have membership goals when I open them? Example, at 10 members, I do X thing. At 20 members, I also do Y thing, etc., etc., etc. Yes, no. Thank you. The poll is up. Go vote. It's in the community tab on YouTube. Go vote. Go, 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 go. Go, because I want to do the graphic and poster tomorrow. So that poll is closing tomorrow. Members of Gainix, welcome and hello. How are you doing? Hope you're having a good day. Welcome. Hello, Wormly. How are you doing? I'm not a worm. I'm a snake. Don't you see my belly scales? You need to get your eyes checked out. Clearly. Is this the LE 2.0 model you were talking about? No! No, I'm talking about an actual model that I've been doing for a long time. The cowardly Ellie. Yep. 30 members and play Resident Evil 3 and kill nemesis with just a knife. That sounds terrible. I don't even know what... The fact that you're saying it like that makes me scared. The fact that you're having to clarify that it's doable makes me scared. At least you can collab or play with friends in Phasmo. Yeah, I guess you can. Didn't even notice what the joke was. Boo! Minis! The glowing pendant thing? Yeah, that got me. I thought I'd somehow never noticed that in the years, so that I've... I thought I'd somehow never noticed that in the years, so I've been watching. You didn't notice because my pendant has never misbehaved before. It has never broken before. Forgot about April Fool's a thing. I forgot last year. It's okay. The warrant transformation was quite a surprise. Nice! I got one! I was expecting it to explode! What was the joke again? There's no membership? Boo! Bully! You can kill everything, Ellie brain activates. No. I just mean, I've never killed anything in Subnautica except for like the stupid crabs. You know the crabs thingies with eyes and shit? Those are bad. Those are bad. I don't like those. But those are the only things I've killed in Subnautica. I didn't think you could kill the actual Reapers. I never expected that you would actually become a worm. I was in disbelief. Okay, I got some people then. I got some people. I think it was a very good stream and you're a lot more confident in yourself since I last watched your stream. Ooh, how long was that? Yeah, you haven't been here for a while. I feel like I've gotten more and more hyper as time went on. I feel like as time went on, I've just gotten really hyper, Dominic. I've lost all control of my tongue, honestly. I can't control myself. And I forget about anything that I say as soon as I start saying it. Snakes are just big worms! With venom sometimes. Yeah, with venom. Is this not an actual model? I mean, technically it is a model. But it's not what I'm talking about when I say Ellie 2.0 is kind of in the works sometimes every now and then. This is Ellie's final model? No! I suggest doing a mix of showing off samples of what members would get and membership goals. Interesting. I think you have given me an idea of something to do during the endurance. Like some graphics that I can do. Yeah. I'm sorry that I was silent for a second. I was writing it down. I was writing it down to remind myself to see if I can do prepare some graphics for that for the 12th. The ones on land. Yeah, the ones on land, the little crabs thingy with eyes. I punched Ghost Leviathans to death because it pissed me off. I didn't even know you could kill Leviathans. These sound so big and dangerous. Fun fact, you can extinct the Reaper. You can? That is so cool. Because my brain jumped to crab squid, but this doesn't sound like something Ellie would have killed. The what? There are some other crab thingies on Subnautica that aren't the ones on land? I'm thinking about the ones on land. The ones on the island and stuff. They suck. I don't like them. I don't like him. Alright. One last thing that I'm gonna do. I'm going to post the poll right now for ease of access in the chat. I'm going to post it in the chat for ease of access for anyone who is watching this as a VOD. Share post with your audience. No, I already have the post. I just want the link, YouTube. Just give me the link. Can I post a YouTube link in YouTube? Yes, I can. Alright, and for anyone watching the VOD, for ease of access, there you have it. It is right there. I am going to be closing it tomorrow, though. So, yeah. I'm going to be closing it tomorrow so that I can do the graphics if needed. And I guess I'm gonna go now, guys. It's been 2 hours. I guess I am almost sure nobody expected a quick announcement stream to turn into what it did. I'm hoping. Gracias, it was a very fun time playing with you. Thank you for the stream. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the super chat. It means the world. Thank you for enjoying, everyone who enjoyed. Thank you for playing with me, everyone who played. For indulging me. For indulging me in the Among Us that I so craved for so long. Especially on the day of horse mode Among Us. That makes me really happy. Thank you for enjoying my shenanigans. Did you not literally say yesterday you wouldn't do a 20-minute stream though? Well, I was never planning it to be 20 minutes. Hope you had fun. Thank you for the stream. Yes, I did have fun. Before I leave, this is the end. This is the end. Always a pleasure to be here. It is. It is a pleasure to have you guys. It was really fun. I'm so glad to hear that. Okay. So, before going, I think you guys are right. And I should try to fix this gem thing. And see if I can actually manage it. See if I can actually... I mean, the magic is still mine, right? I am still the owner of this magic, and I am still the shapeshifter. There has to be a way I can control it. Whatever happened, there has to be a way I can rein it in and tame it. Okay? So if I just focus really hard on it, is anything happening? Okay, something is happening. I just need to focus